Punjab and Gujarat in English, Punjabi and Gujarati languages, and our portal and apps have a list of well-established businesses and resources that every global Indian needs. I'm Annie Sheikh, and today's headlines are... In India, social media giant Facebook has been warned over data theft, and India man convicted for honor killing in India has gotten the Indian presidency, and the NDP has been slammed for reluctance in questioning leader Jagmeet Singh over Sikh extremism. Stay tuned. Promising health coverage to 10 crore poor families with no restriction on age and family size. Popularly known as Modi Care, it is tagged as the world's largest government-funded public health coverage. The nearly 48-hour gun battle in the dense Kupwara forest in North Kashmir ended on Wednesday. It killed 5 security personnel and 5 militants. Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti condoled the death of the security forces. Congress President Rahul Gandhi has invoked his grandmother Indira Gandhi as he sought people's blessings for his party's victory in the upcoming Karnataka Assembly elections. He also accused PM Narendra Modi of speaking lies over the issues of corruption. Headlines from India are: the BJP and Congress have traded charges over links with British firm Cambridge Analytica, which is in the eye of the storm over misuse of Facebook profiles for political campaigns. The government has warned Facebook of strong action if any such attempt was made by them through undesirable means. India has condemned in the strongest terms the terror attack in Afghanistan's capital, Kabul. At least 29 people were killed and 52 others injured in the suicide bombing on Wednesday near a crowd celebrating Navroz or Persian New Year.